Hello everyone, my name is Himanshu Tukra and I'm currently doing my master's from La Trobe University. I'm currently in my last semester and it has been 1.5 years since I arrived to Australia. In this video, I will be discussing about the current situation which has arisen due to COVID-19. Starting with my campus, for the safety of the students, all the classes have moved online. And if you have any doubt regarding your assignments or the content which they have covered in the class, you can send them a one-on-one request and discuss your doubt over there. So we are getting ample support from the university regarding our studies. And if I talk about the safety of the international students, the cases in Australia is less as compared to the other part of the world. At the same time, recovery rate is also good. If you are following the rules which government had made, staying home, avoiding public gathering, you are safe in Melbourne. And if I talk about the help which we are getting from uni, from the Indian community and from the Melbourne City Council regarding finances, yes, we are getting the help from our uni. Our uni has provided two type of different funds. First fund is about the basic necessity. If you require a laptop or some other stuff which you require for your studies, they are providing you that. Second is the $3,000 which they are providing to the students who have lost their job. And at the same time, I can see lots of posts on Facebook where Indian community are helping the international students regarding food and shelter. And Melbourne City Council has also approved some funds regarding international students, where they will be providing $1,100 to the international student who have lost their job. So if I talk about my situation, I was working as a gaming supervisor, but unfortunately due to COVID-19, I have lost my job. But I'm here with my partner and she's working full time. She's working from home. So my financial condition is good as of now. And I can see people have lost their job, but at the same time, there are lots of other jobs in supermarket as well where they can apply and start working. So we can take lots of positive from this COVID-19 as we are getting a lot of time to spend with our family. At the same time, we can learn more. Earlier, I was not getting ample time for the studies because I have to go to my job. At the same time, I have to travel all the way to my uni. So I'm saving all that time staying home and I can study more, learn more, and there are lots of online websites which are providing free course during this period, so we can learn more and spend more time with our family. And one small message for the people, for the students who want to come to Australia for their further studies. Australia is one of the best country to do your further studies. They are more focused on their practical knowledge as compared to theoretical knowledge. But as of now, for the current situation, you can't cross the borders as borders are closed. But when the situation will be arise, Australia is one of the best countries to do your further studies.